making her way to the ring, representing the Bella Twins, from Scottsdale, Arizona, Bree Bella.
Bree Bella, a former champion who is very much at home on pay-per-view.
Yeah, who could forget that classic matchup in SummerSlam 2014 where Bree Bella went one-on-one with Stephanie McMahon?
I thought that was her sister.
Come on, Corey.
On the big stage, here's Liv Morgan!
And from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
Liv Morgan came from that hole known as New Jersey and now finds herself on the big stage in WWE. What an unbelievable turn of events.
Yeah, but the thing about Liv Morgan, Corey, is she's Jersey tough. There's no doubt about that. Successful career coming in WWE. We all know you have to get your opponent to tap to become the winner tonight. The question is, how do you do it, Byron?
It's all about sustained attacks, Michael. Stay on the offensive and try and wear your opponent down. Then, when there's an opening, move in to finish.
You act like your opponent's just gonna let you impose your will, Byron. Truth is, to win a submission match, you have to attack where your opponent's vulnerable.
Are you talking about taking some cheap shots?
No, I'm talking about doing whatever you have to do to get your opponent to tap out and get the W.
Oh, nice drop kick. Liv Morgan gaining the upper hand.
She has become relentless at this point.
And oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
Back suplex.
And Bree does a bit of trash talking.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Oh, no. Oh, my God!
Great decision by Liv Morgan to capitalize.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, the reversal by Bree Bella. She scores big with the counter. Jumping snapmare.
What a move.
What a throw. Look at this. Snap suplex. She's beginning to flag a little.
That's all well and good, Cole, but unless this leads to some sort of submission hold, it's all for naught.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
She's got her where she wants her.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana.
Changes her fortune there.
Forearm to the face!
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Boom! What a clothesline!
Bree Bella is acting like a true diva here, and the fans seem to be eating it up.
Trap the arm. There's a neck breaker.
Bree's gonna take a chance.
All the way for the top.
She's taking a beating here.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
Here she goes.
All the way from the top rope.
Oh, Great decision by Liv Morgan to capitalize.
And what a reversal from Brie Bella.
Debilitating.
Fast and furious assault from Brie.
Brie can't be stopped right now.
Brie Bella is looking for the ending.
Bella Buster!
Good night, nurse.
The night could be over for Liv Morgan.
Of course, that's a unique suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex, perfect.
Kick right to the body.
Oh, straight forearm. Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
What's going to happen now?
Right to the skull.
Applying pressure to the leg and back here.
This could be it.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Wasn't expecting that.
Oh, the reversal by Brie Bella.
That's anything but comfortable, guys.
She's got her where she wants her.
Ooh, bullseye!
Uh-oh.
Head scissor applied.
Raining down elbows. Whoa, round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. Front face like a plane.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
Oh, straight forearm. To the outside.
Great decision by Liv Morgan to capitalize.
Back now inside the ring.
Brie Bella is on the attack now.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the 201
face breaker.
It's all over but the crying.
But now, can Liv Morgan capitalize?
And what a reversal from Brie Bella.
Can they get the grip locked in?
Battling to get the upper hand.
She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
She better do something. And Brie Bella picks up the win.
Here's another look at what made that submission match one of the most entertaining matchups I've had the pleasure to be a part of in quite some time.
Superstar,
and she proved that here tonight. Of course, we were expecting great action here tonight at TLC, but I'm not sure any of us were ready for that.
What a thrilling match!